Regular viewers on Proactive Investors will recognize David Hart as someone that talks about some of those small cap oil companies that many of you will be already investing in, and some maybe perhaps even looking to invest in. He's got some another four stocks for us to watch out for today. And David, one of them is Encore. Tell us a little bit about this, because Encore has, you're a nomad and broker at Westhouse Securities,
that's,
aren't you?
That's correct, right. Yeah.
And it operates in the North Sea.
Yes. And most investors will probably be familiar with Encore because they had an extraordinary string of success over the summer of 2010 with two assets primarily, Catcher and Cladden. And their current program is a return to those two discoveries. And they're drilling, at the, as we speak, the third well at Catcher. And they're just begun drilling another well at Cladden. So there looks to be a couple of months of positive, potentially positive news flow from Encore as those results come in.
It's amazing. The North Sea is an incredible story. Why weren't we able to access this earlier? Why was it just overlooked, or is it a different sort of oil?
Well, it's not overlooked. I mean, clearly there's been a tremendous amount of exploration in the area. But in the case of Catcher, for instance, originally Encore thought that there was a heavy oil prospect in that block, and it turned out to be quite the opposite, very good quality oil in a very good reservoir. So these things can sometimes happen even to the most experienced in the industry, where things you don't know for sure until you've actually drilled them. So it's just a good example of continuing to prospect even in some of these mature basins.
Yeah, it's nice to see an upside surprise, and it's not so good obviously to see a downside surprise. You own shares in Rockhopper, and there's been a bit of a downside shock, hasn't there?
That's right. They made a...
This is the Falkland oil company,
in the Falkland Islands, that's Falkland, right. They made a very, again, well-publicized discovery called Sea Lion, and they went back there and drilled an appraisal well, which was about, I believe it was about 8 kilometers, might have been 7, from the original discovery well. The results didn't come in quite nearly as well as the market had hoped, and I dare say the company. But they are continuing to drill there. It's an extended appraisal program. This next well that they've begun drilling at the end of February is only about 2.3 kilometers from the original discovery well, so it'll give us a very good indication of, or a further indication of what they've actually got at Sea Lion. It's going to take about 38 days, so that would put us somewhere around the end of March. But they said 38 days with the original, or with the second well at Sea Lion, and that only took about 30. So if things go right, it could come in a little before that.
Okay, let's move onto a different continent now, to Africa. You've got two companies here, Chariot Oil and Gas and Tower Resources. Mm-hmm. Now, I believe you're a joint broker to Tower, aren't you?
We are, that's correct. And offshore Namibia is proving to be a very popular and prospective area for oil and gas companies. Chariot have had a data room open for some time now for very large, some of the largest oil companies in the world, although they haven't gone out and named them specifically, to come in and take a look at the technical information that they have on those prospects in the attempt to get a farm-in partner. And I think they're getting towards the end of that process. And in fact, in their last announcement, they said that they would be announcing at least one of those farm-ins this month, March. So that would be very good news for the region. And Tower is the second company that you mentioned, and they are also offshore Namibia and in the north of that country's offshore areas. So it's a regional story, and I think that there's a lot of the near-term catalyst being these farm-out agreements that are going to be done, and Tower's partner there, Arcadia, accelerating their drilling program. They may be drilling there as soon as the end of this year. So that's all very good news.
Yeah, exciting. Okay, David, thanks for joining us there. Just four stocks for you to get some further investigation into. And David Hart, as I said, they're from Westhouse Securities.
This film is for educational and leisure purposes only. Proactive Investors does not provide investment advice. The company is a publisher and is not registered with or authorised by the Financial Services Authority. Please refer to the full terms and conditions on the Proactive Investors website.